Hello everyone. So with the recent plastic ban in Mumbai, Nagpur, Pune, basically the whole of Maharashtra, a lot of people are a little confused, wondering what to do now, a little agitated, angry, and whatnot. To be really honest, the everyday products that we used to use, which were made of plastic, there are alternatives to almost every product out there, and thing is, you just need to know that they are there. Some of these products are slightly expensive, but at the end of the day, they are good for our mother nature. So I'm here to talk about a couple of products which I started using long before this ban came into effect, and I thought I'll just share my views about it. The first product is these single blade razor. I'm sure everyone would have seen these being used either by their father or grandparents, or earlier people used to use these. Lately people have shifted to these kind of razor, which probably honestly, even I started with these kind of razor, but these are made of plastic, if you are aware of it, and they create a lot of plastic waste. And honestly speaking, all the every single razor blade that you have used is still lying out there in one of the landfills somewhere, and it's non-biodegradable. So yeah, alternative to these razors are this razor. This is like a single blade, where like you insert a normal blade, razor blade inside to use it. These are honestly way cheaper than these razor, and honestly speaking, I didn't feel any kind of difference between the two. This is a six blade thing, this is a single thing, and both give me the same close shave that I require. Please change to this. Trust me, it's way economical, way economical. This one, you just need to one time use for this safety razor, and after that all you need to purchase is these blades, which are way cheaper, way cheap. Trust me, way cheap compared to those. Remember used to this? Yes, now you'll recollect what I'm talking about with regards to the plastic, creating plastic waste. Compared to these, trust me, these are way cheaper. But just remember how to dispose this, because you can't just throw this in the dustbin. Wrap it with something, it'll be better. Moving on from this, the second product that I wanted to talk about are these bamboo toothbrush. Did you know about there are bamboo toothbrushes, or you knew only there are plastic toothbrushes? If you weren't aware of these, yes, these are very much available out there in the market, and it makes no difference. Trust me, it makes no difference than the different kind of plastic toothbrushes I used to use and this one. My teeth are still the same as in I clean them in the same way, and they get clean in the similar way. And these are, trust me, better. These are biodegradable, so I'm sure the mother nature wouldn't have any kind of problem with these if once I throw it off, which I do after every 3 months. So the next one is any idea what are these? So these are the metal straws. You didn't know there is an alternative to those plastic straws? Well, now you do. So these metal straw, I bought a bunch of them, and I carry them most like so that there is one straw in each of my bag. wherever I go out, whenever I have that bag, and if I have to drink something, I take out these to drink it, rather than asking for that plastic straw. If you're wondering how to clean this, normally you can, easily, if you keep it under the tap, you can clean them. Just in case, if you think there's something stuck inside and it's un you can't really clean it, well, it comes with a cleaner as well. So you just need to push it in, and that's how you clean it. It's that simple. So yeah, there are these metal straw. Apart from these metal straw, there are other alternatives where the bamboo straws are there. Then there are few made out of leaf, and yeah, that I there are a lot of alternatives. Trust me, you just need to go and check out those alternatives. Another thing I wanted to talk about is, whenever we step out and when you feel thirsty, what do? You just go to a shop, buy a bottled water and drink it. Why not carry a bottle of water with you every time you step out? I have the this steel yeah steel water bottle, which I carry most of the time. I don't carry every time, but whenever I have a bag or something, I carry this bottle most of the time. When I know that I'll be out on the field, or where I may not have access to a drinking water, rather than purchasing a bottled water, I prefer to have this bottled water. Carry one steel bottle every time you step out, and trust me, it's these okay, instead of saying this, let me talk to you the other way around. Do you think, literally, are you sure the bottled water that you purchase from the market, it's clean every time? If you had that doubt, let me tell you, not every single bottled water is clean, or mineral water, as it we say, as it claims. But trust me, having a home water which you carry with you would, don't you think, would be a better thing that way? Yeah. So I have these four products which I thought I'll share with you guys the alternative that are there. Knowing yes, they make literally no difference than the plastic counterparts that I've been using of these products. They are very much the same, give me the same feel, experience. Or I would say these biodegradable ones give me a better feel, because probably at the end of the day, I think, okay, yes, I'm not creating as much of plastic waste as I would have, by using those plastic toothbrushes, razors, straws, and all that. Moving on, so that's all I had to share about these. Moving on, I just came home by visiting from, the municipal corporation's exhibition on what can be done about this thing. I have so many pamphlets about different alternatives. Literally, there are like a lot of alternatives that you can use if anyone has cutleries, garbage bags, carry bags, and whatnot. Trust me, there are tons of alternatives. So if you want any kind of info, just hit me up, and I can connect you with any of these suppliers whom you can connect and get your product. I hope this video was informative enough. If you did, just hit me up and let me know that you you know, you enjoyed watching this video. Cheers.